Hey guys, Mama Bear here, and we are back, and we are about to take on this fort. It's huge.
The good wine should be in that fort, if the officers haven't drunk it all already.
Okay, I set the trap. I wanted to get that leather real quick. There we go.
Have you spotted them yet?
Nothing, sir.
Keep your eyes open. They're here somewhere.
Right, sir.
There we go. All right. Have they blown up? Yeah, they did. There we go. Really? There we go. Okay. There's another animal over there that I can release. I'm not waiting nowhere. Alrighty.
Were you sleeping? How'd she get away?
They will not surprise me again.
Okay. It's really cute that you think you're gonna take me on right now. I have this whole thing planned out. Why are you being so touchy? Yes. Ooh, that guy's there. I can manage. It's gonna be tight. This is turning out wonderfully. that done?
That must be the good wine Thespis mentioned. Oh, but it smells awful. I should try it. Ugh, this tastes like horse piss. I can't serve this. There must be something better nearby.
Okay. That was weird.
Let me bring you.
Okay. Yeah, see, now I'm gonna actually have to explore this entire place. Say, oh gosh, what do I gotta do now? But never mind, it worked out. There we go. We're clearing things out. We've only got one Paul March to get, and then the rest of the war supplies and the treasure. That's right, that is a big area. I think I've got it down to just the Paul March. I'm gonna wait for him to pass by me. or not. No, I wanted to go up and over. Come on, you jerks. I'm just slowly inching my way around. Yes, I can. I'm going to be exploring as I go. Nothing in there. I wonder where this is supposed to be at. Oh, it's up on the top. There we go. He healed, so I obviously cannot leave him alone. Mastery level. You have unlocked mastery level. Ability points can be invested in statical perks and are added to bonus. Mastery level can be accessed from the ability page. Okay, nice. Okay, but I'm still not done looking to see if we can find wine. This is such a big exploration area. Not if I can get away or get you first. Okay, it's not here. Where in the world could it be? What is that? That has to be possibly it. Is it down in that cave? Now I gotta find the cave again. Because I am literally not finding it. There's nothing to get in, but nope. I was hoping it'd be in here. I have no earthly idea.
Wine must be good.
Ah.
I should get back to Thespis.
Oh, I physically have to pick it up. Of course. Now I gotta remember, no climbing or anything, and you can't jump down too far. At least I can still technically use my feet. That's what I'm gonna consider that at. At least I've got good legs to jump. Okay. Yay. Just getting further along. Okay, so now, quest-wise, there we go. Wait, was there anything over here? Well, I'm already over here. Okay, this is not too far from where I'm at. So I'm gonna go check it out. Cause you never know, it may be something really quick.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Okay. Woo. Oh no. I thought I had it. Well, that stinks. I'll probably pop in right there back where I dropped off the wine, which wouldn't be too bad. Okay.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Yeah! I'll enjoy this.
Aw, man, really? They didn't even let me. Yep. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. So let's see real quick. I just want to see kind of where I'm at. Okay, it looks like that right there is its own thing, but we need to go ahead and go back here. Okay. So I'm going to, what is this, by the way? Okay, talk to the politician. Okay, well, I'm not worried about that. Oh, it's because I'm in a red zone. Alrighty, let's fast travel because that puts us a little bit closer, and we'll go from there. This is going well, guys. This is going well. Let's see. Before anything, I am going to go ahead and go through my inventory. Yeah, I'm not good with that. I lose warrior and assassin. No, thank you. See, just because it's higher level and higher damage doesn't mean it's actually good for you. That's why I go through. There we go. I figure document-wise, I still had something. I don't... I mean, that ups quite a bit, but it also takes away from my warrior damage. I think I'll just wait on it. Yeah, that's not worth it. That's not worth it either. None of those are worth it. Ugh. No, thank you. Nope, that's not even worth it. Oh, it's because of the total armor. Yeah, I'm not taking that away either. Nope. It looks like we're just going to leave everything as is. Okay, that's Hunter. So I need either Warrior or Assassin. I guess I'll do total armor and even health for now, because those two are going to be the most important things to kind of have. I'm loving that. And we should be able to clear out some of this. Alrighty. Well, other than that, guys, I think when we come back, we will go ahead and pick up where we left off, which is right here, and we will be heading straight to our next assignment. This is Mama Bear signing off. Make sure you take care of one another out there and have a great day, and come back and see us often. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe and the notification bell so you know what we're posting and when it's being posted. See y'all later, guys.